restless or stressed? Well, art can help you. My name is Grace Richardson, and today I'm going to be talking about art therapy, which leads me to my first point, stress release. Painting, drawing, and sculpting lowers all stress and helps you feel better. It distracts your brain from thinking. Many coloring books have been invented for stress relief. It is used in hospitals, wellness centers, senior centers, and jails. Creating and observing art will bring you happiness. Experts say there is a strong connection between creative expression and overall well-being. The science behind this is a feel-good neurotransmitter called dopamine. Scientific evidence also suggests that creating art will elevate your mood to be peaceful and positive. Art manages behaviors and processes feelings and helps promote insights, which help us resolve anxiety and improve self-esteem. No matter painting, drawing, or sculpting, no matter creating it or simply observing it, art will make you happier, less stressed, and help improve self-esteem. Whether artistic or not, art will make you happier and your life better. Thank you.